brace yourselves for the charismatic enigma.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear. Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, a former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut. Destruction is imminent.
And his opponent from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
Ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
There's Braun Strowman, who we've come to call the Monster Among Men. A fitting nickname given Braun's superhuman strength and rage inside the ring.
And wherever the monster goes, chaos is soon to follow. We'll see how much havoc he's able to wreak in the ring tonight.
And then we should talk about the many faces of Jeff Hardy. Every one of them being a reinvention of himself, with the only constant being the look of determination Jeff keeps on his face.
In that sense, Hardy is a true enigma, with many fearless spirits within him.
No!
Kidneys.
Golly.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
I'd say in order for Jeff Hardy to win tonight, he must stick to his game of keeping the match fast-paced and utilizing unorthodox offense.
Jeff Hardy's so...
getting all tied up here. Uh-oh.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Strowman's being cut down in every corner.
Innovate
cover. Shoulders are down. Immediately powers out.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo? He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh.
Headbutt looks like up to the groin.
Strowman quickly moves.
Left by the turnbuckles. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow. Just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Uh-oh. Twist of fate. Is it enough? Two. An emphatic victory.
Corey, I'm a
think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
Certainly, Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The Architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Oh, bite your tongue, Cole. There's nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
Yeah, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone.
Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here at WWE. Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
And his partner from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory.
Great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success. Tag team matchup now underway.
Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
You better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
And now we're all set for this tag match with Seth Rollins and AJ Styles. And standing in their way of victory, we see Mace and Slapjack.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Roundhouse on the mark.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Rollins got out of the way.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
There's a snapmare, followed by a knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital. So precise.
Oh.
Tag made.
Oh, my God.
Right back into their own corner.
Oh, God.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Feeling the effects of that last hit.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus. Elbow after elbow.
Vicious.
Oh, ho, ho.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Implanted by the DDT.
Response to AJ there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Well, after the ankle here.
Oh, no. An ankle breaker. Slapjack able to counter. Roundhouse kick.
That was nasty.
AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Oh, barely kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
There's the tag here.
Playing here can't be good.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Kicks out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Right to the back of the neck.
Launched.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh!
And Styles is taking a lot of offense now.
Yeah, impressive offense from Mace.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Yes, tag!
Six!
They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Rollins has a long Falcon Arrow.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He can end it here.
He's got him. He breaks the ref's count after one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Super kick!
He's absorbed some damage already.
He's got Mace here.
Boom! DDT!
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Two. Three.
Boom. Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Boom. A gut buster.
Stop. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Check his nose.
With the reversal.
Four.
Uh-oh. He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
Six.
Styles got him up. Torture rack.
Oh, look at this. Hairpole mat slam.
Vicious.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, man.
Six.
Here he comes, sliding back in. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
How much Styles has left.
Not what you want to see by any means.
AJ Styles might be headed for a rear loss unless he turns things around.
Two.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Four.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Chest
brought down with a DDT.
Three.
What's coming next? Yeah. Double team. A hip toss.
Man. Oh, followed by a low kick.
Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
expected that.
Suplex. Here it comes. Nicely done.
He gets tagged in.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
This match grinded him down a little.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Two.
Set him up.
Rush to the leg sweep.
Seth Rollins.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
DDT.
Now trampling the opposition.
And able to beat Mace to the punch.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Eight.
That brings in AJ Styles.
Nine.
Climbs back into the ring. Just got back in.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Cinches up the arm.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Curb stop.
Can that finish Mace?
Take a look back at these guys in action.
WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. One half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Viper, Randy Orton!
A rare third-generation superstar. The Viper possesses greatness coursing through his veins.
And despite his family legacy, Randy Orton has forged a path of his own as one of WWE's top superstars of all time. And Randy Orton's methodical pursuit of self-serving goals is synonymous with his personality.
A superstar who always gets what he wants. My sources tell me that Randy Orton wants you to go home, Saxton.
Well, Randy's ready to consume more prey here tonight. You might want to take Corey's advice, Sax Man.
Bro.
A cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight.
Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle.
It is the bro who runs the show,
and that bro commands that attention every time he competes.
Nonetheless,
wow, oh, jeez, this football hit me in the nose.
Good, you should leave the desk. Go see the nurse.
And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with
Orton
and Riddle. And across from them, they will be. He's got him covered.
No, he kicks out at two.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
And a tag there.
Ouch.
Oh, and back to the elbow.
This
ball from the rope.
He thinks he has it.
And he breaks the count quickly.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Four.
Tossed a substantial distance.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Able to get there in time.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah. Can't prepare your face for that.
And he gets the tag.
shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
And there's still a lot of game left here.
Ah, jeez.
Going up top.
It's that time.
The pin drop.
He's in off the tag.
So evasive.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, God. Face first.
Solid contact from the Viper. And set him up to the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Return fire from Dawkins. Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Dawkins was ready there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Carving across the face.
Now he's been put on the defensive. And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
This is where Dawkins will be tested. Gotta find a way back in this.
And now a series of...
And he goes for the pin!
And he kicks out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Tag, switching it up.
Oh, my gosh, what impact!
And he had Riddle scouted.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
And he sends him into the corner.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Tag made. Tag made. Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Poised in the corner across the ring. Blockbuster. Montez Ford getting ready. Drop kick on target. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Well-framed standing moonsault. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Such intensity from Ford.
It is all Montez Ford right now.
He's got Ford here.
A powerful suit.
Shoulders down.
And he fights it off.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Punch.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh, grating across the face.
Alley-oop! A double leg drop.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Coming to the rescue. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Perched up top.
Riddle with a reversal.
Blasted by a forearm.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, right to the throat.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Nice gut-wrench suplex.
Beautiful senton.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Sidewalk slam.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Submission.
No. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Kick gets caught.
Continues.
Bam! Down he goes.
We continue to see, and
that should do it right there. Kicking out in time.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
He wants it one more time.
Five-star frog splash.
Look back at that amazing action.
Tonight, marching down to the ring. Oh, look at this! Match didn't even start!
Unbridled aggression and intensity.
Yeah, the officials got to pull him off. I mean, we want this matchup to happen, and unfair advantage here. Since his very arrival, Brock Lesnar has dominated the entire WWE locker room. I'm not sure tonight will be in it. He's got the shoulders down. One count, and he gets his shoulder up.
Not enough to get past the one count yet.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh!
Right to the back.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
No need to panic. He's...
armbar, leg lock, submission.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a...
Oh, man.
Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Lesnar moved.
Knee right to the gut.
Owens intercepts it. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam into the cover. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
display of force.
Vicious right forearm.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, ran face first.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. Good grief.
Taking this to the floor.
Mino, man, that hurts.
And KO wasn't ready for the fight he got there.
And for Brock, moments like this are why he's such a dominant force in this industry.
Come back from under the apron.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
This is not going to end well.
Exploder suplex.
He can end it here.
And he powers out.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
Kevin Owens has him set up.
Sit-out package powerbomb.
What a... Stops the kick.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Lesnar wards him off.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
Brock's got this in hand.
Two count.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Amazing kick out. We know Owens loves the fight, and he won't let this one go just yet.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
To suplex City.
The unrepentant domination of Lesnar, always making sure to inflict as much pain and damage as possible.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Flinged across.
And the cover for the win!
Finally ends it in all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers. For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career.
a multi-time WWE champion, former Royal Rumble winner, one of the greatest of all time, Rey Mysterio.
The ultimate underdog who is still a thrill to watch after 30 years.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
You really can't help but be excited during the incredible entrance of Rey Mysterio.
Bobby Lashley looks unstoppable, and to make matters worse, the Almighty's not above launching an ambush out of nowhere.
That's a slanderous accusation, Cole. The Almighty is on a mission and always ready to compete.
However you choose to look at it, if Lashley's here, someone's getting hurt.
And he's facing off against Rey Mysterio, a competitor who is known to bring the fight with a lot of heart. You find out real quick that Rey is tough to keep down.
Mysterio shows no fear and has a larger shadow than his stature would determine. But there are a lot of people in the locker room who want to be the one to say, I brought down the biggest little man in WWE.
Nice. Rolling neck snap.
And he goes for the pin.
A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Not a very effective pin attempt. He went right into that turnbuckle.
From the middle rope.
Whoa!
Outrageous athleticism.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Oh, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more in mind here all the way from the top. My goodness. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
From the tops, consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
And Rey is bringing the fight with.
This is it.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh my gosh! Continued attacks from Rey Mysterio.
Bobby Lashley is definitely all out of sorts here. Caught off guard with some unexpected early attacks.
Clubbing forearm!
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Great for the win.
One, two, three,
no.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
That's Lashley obliterating the opposition.
And no ambush needed, just a face-to-face beatdown.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
Power. I think you're right. And up the turnbuckles we go.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Just disheartening to see Mysterio struggle.
Check out this power. Hoist it up. Down face first.
The soul just left Rey's body.
Two.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end. That's an incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
And much deserved. What an incredible matchup we witnessed here tonight. Oh, no. Apparently, this superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away.
Enough! Enough!
You proved your point.
Apollo!
Ready to go. Big matchup. Been building for weeks and weeks. The anticipation.
Oh, no. Corey.
We never heard anything earlier today about him being hurt.
How do you know? Maybe he injured himself in the gym earlier.
Oh, come on.
6'2", 320 pounds.
And his opponent from Hubbard, Oregon, weighing in at 320 pounds, Tucker.
Well, he was insistent that he was the reason for all Heavy Machinery's success. Did they actually have success?
Well, they did have success, but some would say that Tucker is just bitter and jealous of the accolades that Otis has earned.
Incredible amateur background, always a threat on the mat.
Looks like he's hungry for more than just steaks here tonight.
Tucker is a superstar who feels like he's been disrespected by the WWE Universe. He says he's done putting others ahead of himself.
Tucker has certainly become one nasty competitor. He's developed a brutal in-ring style and isn't afraid to do whatever must be done to get the job done.
Tucker's got his sights on steamrolling the competition here.
And across the ring, we've got Damian Priest, a man whose size and agility make him complex to overcome.
A man of his size, Damian Priest has no business moving the way he does. But somehow, Priest is capable of doing so. Has profited great.
Tucker has the shoulders down early. Gets the shoulder up.
Still early goings here for these men.
Oh, nice takedown.
Contact.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude. Producing a trampling. What can the big man Tucker do here to get the advantage in this match?
I think Tucker needs to dig deep and call on his impressive amateur background. If he can surprise his opponent with some intelligent grappling, he could easily get the upper hand.
The sound of this crowd is
saving us from having to sit through that.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Ooh, bad landing.
Priest able to adapt.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Up and down.
Falcon arrow.
Incredible. He's lost some of his win now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
With a punch.
Five.
Hurled away. God. And this one might be headed ringside. He slides back into the ring.
We're going to take a trip south of heaven.
Whatever. Shoulders down.
One, two.
A kick out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Priest, top turnbuckle.
From the top. Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Hung out to dry. Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
Whoa.
Cabo finds the mark.
Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh.
Priest gets countered.
Tucker might be waking up.
Yeah, but Tucker needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Scoop slam sets things up.
And Priest's size and agility is negated as he faltered there.
Some brutal offense from Tucker.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, not a power bomb onto the apron.
And Tucker with the instinct to counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. What now?
What now? Re-enters under the ropes.
Party's over. Hit the lights.
Priest ended this fight.
For the win.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
We're about to take a trip south of heaven. He thinks he has it. Perhaps worth it now. Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Where is he?
And he's looking for him in the entranceway.
Oh, hold on. From the crowd, a hard shot from behind.
Oh, this is ridiculous.